I'm amazed that I'm still alive.
Thought I'd change with a little.